done lost his job. He ain't got no choice but to jug and rob. He fucked a bitch named Tisha, got one on the way. Got kicked out the house, now he stay at her place. He told me, let's go rob a fucking bank. She said okay, and then they filled the gas tank. Pulled up to the bank, he parked on the side. He got out the car, she said I'll stay inside. Put his mask on, load his 4-4. Pray to God and then he opened up the door. Point his gun and said, don't nobody move. Just give me all the money and we all cool. He told her, tell her, please don't try no funny shit. Cause if you try some shit, I'll shoot up this bitch. She said okay and gave him about $100K. He started walking backwards, then he ran away. When he got outside, he saw a lot of cops. Ran to the side of the bank and he ain't seen no car. Hands behind your back, spread your feet, sir. He turned around and saw that it was Tisha, damn. Now he locked up his bond a million. In the cell with a Brazilian. Rico cellmate, name is Pedro. Pedro said he know how to get them pesos. Rico dead broke and he ain't got no bond. But Pedro got connects and paid Rico's bond. Rico out of jail and he met the plug. Started moving bricks and got his pants up. Rico went to jail and paid Pedro a visit. Pedro looked at Rico and asked how you living. Rico said he won out at a dope game. But he love that fast money off the cocaine. Pedro said he get out in a couple weeks. And he need Rico to loan his ass a couple keys. Rico said, I got you, you know you my homie. Pedro told Rico he was the next Tony. Rico left and got pulled over by a cop. He said, what she said, excuse me, sir, you failed to stop. He looked close and recognized it was his baby mama. He reached under the seat and grabbed his fucking llama.